welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be making a delicious, delicious lemon cake. So if you saw last week's video, then you would know the recipe for my lemon cake. Delicious, by the way. You can see it bakes off beautifully. So right here, I just have my recipe for lemon cake, which I'll leave the link to the video in the description. Then I have one recipe of my Swiss meringue buttercream, which I've flavored with Yolanda Gam's recipe for lemon curd, but I use most of that to flavor my buttercream, and then I have some leftover right here, which I'm going to use in the middle. Let's get started. The first thing I'm going to do is fill my lemon cakes with the lemon Swiss meringue buttercream, and then I'm going to add some lemon curd to that. Then I'm going to carve off the sides. Then I'm going to crumb coat it in my lemon Swiss meringue buttercream, put it in the freezer. When it comes out, I'm going to ice it in my lemon Swiss meringue buttercream and make it all straight, you know. And then I'm just going to decorate it with some lemon macaroons that I made. And you know, just some, maybe some sprinkles, just make it look pretty. I've got some nice piping down at the bottom, some sprinkles, you see those crisp edges though. I got some nice stars right here, and I got some macaroons. Thank you so much for watching this video. I really hope you liked it. Make sure you give it a thumbs up, subscribe, turn on the post notifications. I think it's time to cut. Oh my god, let's try the macaroon that I just broke. Thank you for watching. Bye.